Antilles holandeses, Indian Airlines, Saiton, Thursday, Etihad, Brunda, U pilots, UB, allegations, Tayat, affecten bot briefly stormed out of the cupid during the new year's day flight from London to Mumbai. Jet Airways Islandia investigating claims that a male pilot slapped his female colleague during the heat argument while the plane was in the air with 324 passengers on board. Reports India several Indian newspapers, quoting unnamed sources, said Dimitri altercation led the female pilot to leave the cupid India tears and shot to be persuaded to go back India Bielorussia cabin crew. Austria una pu in the male pilot also left the cupid. Leaving the controls briefly unattended, the Times of India climate. A misunderstanding occurred baba and the cupid creu. Upa be, the sama was quickly resolved amicably and the flight. Continua its journey to Mumbai, landing safely, jet sight India statement. The airline has reported the incident to the Directorate General of Civil Aviation, DGCA, and the concerned creuava van der Ustarat pending Antilles holandeses internal investigation tata since van initiata, iteada. The flick de part a London arun mil GMT on Monday and arriba India India's financial capital on schedule arun nina urslate Austria midnight local time. Austria Jet Airways, safety of guests, creuen a sets Islandia of paramount importance and the airline has zero tolerance for any action of its employee estat compromises safety, the airline site in the statement.